Hi, I bet you use the internet all the time, right? So you probably wonder, where does all your data go? How does it get there sometimes? And who controls it? How could you have better control of it? What legal rights do you have when you're using the internet? And more interestingly, what responsibilities do you have to yourself, your future self perhaps, and to everybody else around? We'll be exploring all those questions in a new Trinity Elective called What is the Internet Doing to Me? I'm Dr. Stephen Farrell, a research fellow in the School of Computer Science and Statistics, and together with colleagues and folks from the law department and a bunch of external experts, we'll be exploring those questions in the module to try and help you make more informed decisions about what you think the internet is doing to you and how you can better control that. So this module is aimed at you, savvy internet users who maybe are not technologists and who don't know how the plumbing works necessarily. And some of the consequences of how that plumbing works are important and have consequences in terms of how you control what you do on the internet. But you don't need to be a programmer to take this module. We'll cover the basics that you need in a bunch of lectures at the start of the module and then move on to more interesting things. Once we've covered those basics, we'll move on to a bunch of hackathon-style sessions, working in groups, looking at specific technologies, or debating a topic of interest. Most of those sessions will be run by external experts, some in the room with us, some remote from various parts of the world. For example, we'll consider the global impact of human rights on the internet, but also how to build, use, and even abuse a test network. There's no written exams for this module. There'll be some online assessments and some assignments where you'll explore how you interact with services, and one where you'll exercise your legal right to figure out what some service provider knows about you. So come along, enjoy the thing, and be a noisy participant. We hope to see you in September.